Hello, my name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to limit user options when using a date field in WordPress. There are lots of reasons to use a date field in your forms: birthdays, appointments, scheduling travel, and more. But rather than list every date in the calendar, you can make your forms look more professional by limiting the options they can choose. And with Formidable Forms, you can do that with no need to code. Let's get started. First, you're going to need to go to the add-ons for Formidable and install the Date-picker options. This allows you to do a bit more personalizing than just setting the number of years before or after the current date. But don't worry, there's still no need to code. To show you all the different things you can do with Formidable's date field options, I'm going to create a blank form and add a bunch of date fields that I'll label differently. So here we are. I have a bunch of fields listed here, all of them date fields. Let's take a look at the first one. So by default, a date field will have a 20-year range, 10 before and 10 after the current date. This is the standard option you get without using the date picker options add-on. And it's still very helpful. If you're setting up appointments, make 0 the year range so it doesn't go back in time, or if you're asking for a birthday, set the date back by 110 years and 0 in the future. Our inline date picker. If you go to advanced options, down at the bottom you'll see a checkbox that says display inline date picker. Currently, each of these fields appears as a normal text field, but when clicked will open up an optional calendar for users to choose. Checking this box turns the field into a calendar, removing the text field. With the date picker options add-on, under advanced, we can also choose which days we want available. Don't want weekends? Uncheck all days and then uncheck Saturday and Sunday. It's that easy. What about blackout dates? Just go into the blackout dates and choose whatever days you need removed. Additionally, if you used the days of the week to eliminate weekends or Mondays or whatever you need, you can add back in certain days using the exemptions tool here. If you don't see the exceptions option, you may need to update your form and then it will appear. You can also use a date picker to age restrict. Renting a car to people, make sure they're 25 or older by changing the start date to -110 and -25. Then in advanced, check set specific minimum and maximum dates. Leave minimum as above and maximum as the current date and then type -25 years. You can also change the error message under validation. For example, you must be 25 or older. The specific minimum and maximum dates can get more granular and use other date fields as reference points. For example, let's pretend you're running a travel agency. You can set your start date minimum to the current date. And then set your return date minimum to the start date field choice and add +1 days. That way they can't choose a return date before their start date. Okay, let's check out all the fields we tried. We can see our inline date picker. Our weekends are gone. Our blackout dates are gone and our exception dates are there. Our age-restricted calendar, and our linked date fields for start and return dates all work. Pretty amazing. All of these options easily changed with no need to code. That's the power of Formidable Forms date fields. Subscribe for more WordPress and Formidable Forms tips, and I'll see you next time.